And the winner of the Project of the Year, 10 to 25 million, is Solana!